So what in the heck is a Côte de Boeuf? It's a rare $20,000 dry-aged steak. Bitsy spent a fortune to put one on the menu to raise the brand in Ham's rep. She even hired world-famous chef Jean-Luc de la Puerta to prepare it. Serving the Côte de Boeuf tonight will make her the envy of every restaurateur and hotelier. Haha, French words are fun. But what makes the Côte de Boeuf so special? There's a certain process to raise such a special cow. It's fresh from farm to table, but don't think about how. Just focus on the fact that it was loved and well fed, and how at night it got to cuddle in its owner's bed.
I promise that you're gonna love how good the food'll taste. You'll bathe in all the ambiance, it's such a fancy place. The napkins look like swans and there's a mint on every chair. Not to mention the silverware.
Forks.
And knives. With spoons to spare. We can paint tonight in a positive light. Positive light. Like this. Hold your focus tight on what's going right. In the right light. It's bliss.
How did you?
Don't focus on the angry chef who just got badly burned. A lobster made a break for it, but please don't be concerned.
There's truffles at the coat check and there's six.
And our wine list goes on for days.
I'm getting notes of umami and wood, but this is just water, so that isn't good.
Keep it warm and bright in a positive light, like this. Never mind the plight, it'll all be alright in the right light. It's bliss.
Hey, what are you looking at? Don't look at that. Look over here. It's no one's fault. Ladies choking. Ooh, isn't this pretty? Hey, come look at this. Look over here. Ooh, look at that. Now she's okay.
I'm okay.
No sense in dwelling on the bad, like how that cow died.
This job's the best I've ever had. See, there's no downside.
We can paint tonight in a positive light. Positive light. Like this. Hold your focus. Like this.